hey world, or the maybe 6 or 7 of you that might actually see this, that's the world to me. I've been spending a lot of time just thinking about things, and you know, one of the things I've been thinking about is the current political climate. Seems to me that we're picking between the lesser of two evils right now. We've got one candidate that appears to be a wolf in sheep's clothing, and another candidate that honestly they're a wolf that they honestly believe that they're a shepherd that just doesn't mind eating the sheep, apparently. So yeah, there's a lot going on in the world of politics, and it's just super important that you educate yourself, that you you really give a lot of thought to voting your conscience, I should say. You need to find out what they all stand for, and really, what's the most important is that you don't get distracted. You got to pay attention to the. Oh yeah, this is my jam. What was I talking about? Yeah, forget it.